So, Ashley, Kristi's upstairs doing a few chores, but she'll be down in a few minutes. So, go ahead and... Here's the dining room. Go ahead and sit with Brianna. She's Kristi's sister, but I think you did meet her, didn't you? Yes, ma'am. Alright. Well, go ahead and take a seat here next to Brianna, or somewhat next to her, but, I'm gonna go get you a popsicle because I know it's mighty hot out there, so, yeah. Okay. Awkward. All right, Ashley, here's your popsicle. Oh, thanks, Miss Smith. Oh, no problem. By the way, I have a pie baking in the oven. I was planning to send Kristi over with it. But maybe you can take it to your mother yourself. Wait, I thought that pie was for us, Mom. What happened to that? Brianna, I made two pies. One for Ashley and her mother, and one for us. So, calm down, dear. Don't worry, there's enough pie to go around. Ugh, half a pie would be enough for them. Well, whatever. I'm going to my room because I can't hear this amazing music with you guys blabbering. So, goodbye. Ugh. Teenagers. Never understand them. She got green contacts for her eyes because she said green is chic. Then she got a tan, and then she dyed her hair brown and straightened it, and she got her ears pierced. Oh, who knows what's next? I'll be back. I just need to check on the pie. Good thing I was finished with that popsicle anyways. Huh. There we go. Alright, the pie is fine, so that's good. The pies before Brianna hears it again. I meant pies. And oh, what a lovely day in Miss Cooper. I see that she and your mother are talking. Oh, yeah. Ashley, don't let that old grouch worry you. She doesn't have much use for children, so I always tell Kristi and Brianna to stay out of her way as much as possible. Of course, that only makes them devil her all the more. So, yeah. Mom! I'm finished with my chores! Oh, great. Ashley was waiting for you. Oh, hi, Ashley. Hi, Kristi. I see that you're in my house. How'd you find it?
You live right next door to me.
Oh, well, that's awesome. So, let's get our treehouse, or my treehouse.
Okay.
Come on, let's go!
Whoa. I'm fine.
Wait a minute. Kristi was the spy in the red shirt. Of course.
Ugh. So, what do you think?
Dad bought this for Brianna and her friends when she was about 5, but she gave it to me a couple of years ago. One of these days, if Dad ever buys me the paint, I'm going to fix it up. Mom might even make curtains for the windows. Oh, it's going to be so great. We can play with my Barbies up here. Play team. It's going to be so much fun. Kristi, were you trying to scare me last night? You heard the ghost too, didn't you? It was you playing a trick on me.
It was not. Whenever I hear that sound, it scares me to death. I hide under the covers and put my fingers in my ears.
I don't believe you. No 7-year-old is gonna scare me.
Look, I don't care what you think, Ashley. Every summer, the cat comes, and I hear the crying. Why would I make up something like that?
For a joke? To tease me or scare me?
No. I don't want to scare you. I want to be your friend. Honest.
So what do you think is going on? Why would a garden be haunted? Will you go into the garden with me? I want to find the white cat and prove he's real.
I'm not going in there.
Are you scared?
No, I just don't want to.
Then come with me and prove you're not scared.
But Miss Cooper will see us.
Not if we're careful. I bet we can sneak into the garden from your yard.
Look, it's not that scary in the daytime.
It's really cool in the middle. We could fix it up and make it our secret hideout.
Wouldn't that be neat? We already have this treehouse. Can it be your special place?
All right. If you don't want to help me, I'll do it myself.
Wait up.
Hi, girls. The pie's done. I deliver it myself, but I'm in the middle of cooking some lunch. So, I guess you too can deliver it to her. Also, I'd love to meet your mom and tell her to come over as soon as she can, because I think we'd be really good friends. Here's the pie. Well, bye-bye. Well, since you're holding the pie, I guess you could come with me.
But are you sure I'm allowed to? I mean, I heard what Miss Cooper said about me being in her yard.
Well, you can visit me. It's our apartment and we can invite anyone we want.
Hey, Mom.
Oh, hi, dear.
Hi, Mrs. Cummings. My mom made a pie for you.
Oh, that's splendid. Just put it on the table.
So, this is Kristi?
Yep. Ow.
All right, Kristi.
Tell your mom thank you for the pie and tell her I'll meet her sometime.
Okay.
All right. Come on, Kristi. Let's go.
Okay.
Back to typing. Oops, I'll get that later. Just have to finish typing. All right, the coast is clear. Okay, then.
White cat's hiding somewhere, just waiting to get me.
But Kristi, just think. Nobody can see us in here. Not even Miss Cooper. It's our private kingdom, Kristi. We can be princesses here.
Let's go to my house. We can play with my Barbie dolls.
No. Go home if you want. But I'm staying here. Get that weed. Oh, got it. Time to get another weed.
Better get this weed.
Glad to see you helping there, Kristi.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is really hard weed. Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Well, looks better.
Maybe we could plant some more flowers in here. Zoe looks prettier.
Glad to hear the enthusiasm there.
Mm-hmm.
Here. I'm gonna go put some weeds over there. How about you clean up the front part?
Oh, but it's so tiring.
Why? Do you want your new secret hideout to be covered in leaves and weeds and all?
Okay.
All right then. Thought so.
Oh my gosh, Kristi!